Voters Matter is a power building organization. We were tired of the way that Black voters were being talked about. Part of what we wanted to do is to create an organization that would focus on building independent Black political power.
What are the possibilities that exist when people are operating in their power? Like, imagine with me around what are the possibilities exist when we're able to actually move around freely. We're actually honored and feel respected and valued in our own nation, right? That's the vision I have, amen?
Too often we think about power negatively because it's been used against us for the bad. You know, we've reached a point where we don't even want to talk about power, and let alone Black power. You put those two words together, it's almost like you said a cuss word. And so part of what we try to do is get people comfortable with that notion of Black power, that they have power, that our community has powers. One of my favorite quotes I always say is the Dr. King quote, where he's struggling with this issue. And he says, you know, we got to recognize that power without love is reckless and abusive, right? And we all understand that. But love without power is sentimental and anemic.
We are here. We're actually here as part of a freedom ride. It is a freedom ride for voting rights. As many of us know, it was the Shelby decision 8 years ago, which literally has paved the way for much of the voter suppression that we've seen over the past decade. We thought it was fitting here on this 8th anniversary that we come here to the scene of the crime,
right,
to the Supreme Court, to commemorate this event.
King finishes that quote by saying, power at its best is love implementing the demands of justice. That's what we're trying to do. That's why we go around the country in this big old Black bus. We believe that we are demonstrating power at its best, love implementing the demands of justice.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.